פרשת השבוע, פרשת בלק. בלק went to Bilam and he worked very hard that Bilam will curse Am Israel. But Bilam failed. He tried a few ways, but Hashem didn't want. Bilam himself said, Hashem doesn't want me to curse them. וייר בלעם כי טוב בעיני השם, השם good for him to bless עם ישראל. But the bottom line, if we read the end of the parasha, who won? Unfortunately, בלעם and בלק, they won. They won. בלעם gave him an advice. He told him, go and make עם ישראל with the daughters of Moab. They will make avonot, and you will see what will happen. And what happened? It was magefa. 24,000 Jewish people died. 24,000. It means it's a very strong, tough message here. From one side, Hashem loves us the most. Hashem didn't let Bilam to curse us, just to bless us. Only brachot. Hashem wants us to be blessed. But from the other side, when chas v'shalom, we don't worship Hashem, Hashem is angry. It's like a father. He sees his son doing very bad thing. He's very angry. He feels pain. He wants to punish him. If it is a stranger, he doesn't care. He's not his son. But if it is his son, he will be very angry. So we are children of Hashem. Hashem loves us. Hashem wants to bless us. So, but we have to be ready for the blessing and to be good, to worship Hashem, and then all the berachot will be fulfilled on us. Amen, ken yi ratzon.